Welcome to DDB. We are a global communications agency. You might recognize some of our work. DDB was founded back in the Mad Men era by a man named Bill Birnbach and is credited with starting the creative revolution in advertising. At that time, though most products were advertised to women, almost all ad agency people were, well, ad men. Bill probably figured this unbalanced perspective made no sense. Enter Phyllis Robinson, the first female head of copy to run DDB's creative department, along with Bob Gage as head of art. The pairing was a resounding success and a promising start of gender balance in leadership positions. But progress has stalled. 65 years later, only 3% of creative leadership roles in the advertising industry are held by women. And in the broader business community, only 17% of board positions of the S&P 500 are held by women. It doesn't make sense, especially since research shows that the better the gender balance in leadership positions, the better the company's performance. So gender balance isn't just the right thing to do, it's a smart thing to do. But we have to stop thinking of gender balance as a women's issue. It can't just be women talking to women about women. Since gender balance benefits everyone, both men and women need to be part of the conversation. At DDB, we call it Better by Half. It's an initiative we started that brings men and women together at every level to discuss and find opportunities to improve gender balance in our industry. If you have ideas you'd like to contribute, tag them #BetterByHalf. And if you'd like to join our company or learn more about Better by Half, go to ddb.com/BetterByHalf.